Okay, so I have to right click on a horse to train it.
Yep.